Dear friends, colleagues, students, it's very great pleasure that I'm chairing this ceremony for conferment of the Laurea Honoris Causa in International Relations on Professor Putnam, one of the most prestigious and influential political scientists in the world, whose scientific contribution we wish to remark and celebrate today. This ceremony is also an opportunity for drawing attention on the institutional and scientific relation between Harvard University and Lewis. It's an important opportunity for me to foster the cooperation between the two schools, both devoted to educate and train public leaders of tomorrow. Democratic systems have been facing dramatic challenges generated by the economic crisis in the last few years, as well by social transformation, by political uncertainties emerged from the discontent of citizens. In order to meet successfully these formidable challenges, it's necessary to redefine our paradigms of government, acknowledging that the problem complexity requires a comprehensive, interdisciplinary approach, new approach. In a nutshell, our democratic system should rely on responsive public elites able to handle multifaceted problems and to go across disciplinary and geographic boundaries. In sum, we are happy to welcome Professor Putnam, who made substantial contribution in elaborating and renovating the science of government. I trust that in the next future, the studies of science of government will draw on effective mutual cooperation between our university. It's one of the most important reasons why we are greatly fostering this aspect for the next future. And with this hope, I once again welcome Professor Putnam. Thank you for coming.